inside community.
It was very, very intense.
150 people were evacuated for a time, and at least 6 homes burned. Firefighters working in dangerous conditions to save them. With the only road in cut off, we took our road to the front
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you.